forward.
Yeah, I've been walking deeper, and I'm staying. This land of more days.
man. I want to dedicate this song to my brother Bill. 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 Philip. My brother Philip. Tell him he is the reason. Without him, we would do nothing. Amen. When I had my place to go,
But later that night, the pastor's wife comes up to me and, "I really love that plumber." Well, now Chris has got to be known as the plumber. He told me today he's got a new dance step. So everybody keep your eye keyed on Chris. We cleared the stage away so he can dance. He ain't going to break dance. Don't worry about that. All right. All the way from Springfield, Ohio. Let's give it up for Chris Baldwin.
It's a break dance, all right? I might break a hit, so just be prepared.
Thank you.
she always offers to cook after if I would sing for her, so. So, and I'm an eater, so. That's right. We sing about every night.
I'll never be home.
your voice, you do your thing. Straight up midnight, make those mountains ring. Can't be somber, no, don't be sore. Go right on and go this route right on. There's no escape, so the devil says. But he's not God, and this ain't Alcatraz. So I feel a song coming on. Ain't no rock gonna hold me long. Gonna keep on singing till they're gone. You go all to my fast song. I feel a song.
Sisters,
give it up for Chris Baldwin. Did you enjoy that? How many have heard Chris for the very first time? Oh, geez, Chris. Oh, yeah. Oh, who saw Chris dance for the very first time?
Not me, I've seen him dance.
It's scary when a big guy starts moving like that. That's like football players coming at you. All right, all the way from Marion, Ohio, the proprietor of the Gospel Barn, let's give it up for Paula Barron.
Thank you. Oh, you know, who has more fun than God-loving Christians? You know, I am so blessed right now. I just feel the presence of the Lord right here with us. He is here. He is here. All right. Go ahead. And then it's like everybody wants to keep hearing it again. So, Charlotte, you're over there, Charlotte, honey. This is for you.
Oh.
Don't learn what might have been. You can start it over again. Only God knows how and when the machine breaks, roses will bloom again.
And the soldiers.
bell happens. That was his song. He wrote that, and he allowed me to do it. And I just love that song. Not him, but I love the song. I have to say that his wife's sitting here. And the next one, Jim had to leave because he thought it was going to start raining. This one, Jim Bloomfield wrote me. Let me have it for sure.
Couldn't go anymore. My teeth had gone right out the door.